This is full term 40 weeks, admitted due to neonatal jaundice, but discovered to have erythema toxicum. And there is mongoloid spots in the upper back. Erythema toxicum. Called this rash before we started the phototherapy. In the even, in that non-exposed area. There is rash also in non-exposed area. This is suggestive erythema toxicum with also having lumbosacral Mongolian spots. Erythema toxicum.